Would you even come, Cassandra?
Is that really the point, Harry?
It's not for the play. Maybe we're dreaming.
It's the best option.
Maybe this is just some elaborate fucking game.
Fuck you.
Really? How much electricity do we have until it's all used up and everything goes dark? I think 225 people and 200 houses doesn't make sense.
You planning a trip?
A weekend jaunt to the coast.
Yeah, I don't blame you. It's a nice town, but it can get old pretty fast.
I'm playing Fugitive tonight. You should come play with us. It's gonna be the biggest one yet. Party at my house. After.
You asking me?
You can be my partner if you want. I need a lookout.
She's with Will. At the supermarket.
Who?
The person you asked first.
I don't care. You?
No.
We're in the same boat. Why not the same car?
You can't be an asshole to my sister and then nice to me. It doesn't work that way.
Tell her I said that she can come too.
You say too many things you don't mean.
You showed up.
Well, who said I was playing? I could just be here to watch.
Oh, yeah, naturally. Why'd you change your mind?
I just need a distraction. And you have a fast car.
Man, I didn't see her.
My heart is beating so fast. What are you doing? We have fugitives to catch.
No, we didn't.
Hand to God.
No, I did not do that. How old was I?
I don't know, like 8 or something.
Okay, well, I can't take responsibility for anything I did when I was 8.
Mm-hmm.
I was such a dork.
No. Mm-hmm. No, you were peculiar and intense.
Thanks. What was that?
I just didn't know you. Like at all. We should go.
We should go inside. That was it?
Yeah, that was.
What happens when they go out for good? Who fixes them?
Hey, looking good.
I dressed up just for you.
I look like you've seen enough.
Oh, well, then you should take this. I've never wanted you more. I should go. I need to take a nap. I've been napping every day. I've never been this tired in my life.
It is called work.
Yeah. You never realize all the shit, you know, that other people did for you. Like my mom. She cooked dinner for us every night, and it must have been so much work, and she never complained. I never noticed.
No, it's real. I should go. You don't want to be late. Thanks.
You came.
So did you. Hey, you should have some of this. It'll taste better than the straight whiskey.
Probably simpler in the long run if we don't. And I'm not really in the mood.
Yeah. Me neither.
Thanks for the drink. I needed her.
Can we talk?
Not here, I mean, just us. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for what happened and for what I said. I never meant for any of that to turn into the... What?
Get out.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I don't want to see anyone.
Especially you.
You don't have to be ashamed. I think we know each other pretty well. Unless you forgot about the last time I was in this room.
This is different.
I get it. Okay, I get it. After Cassandra died, I didn't want to do anything. I mean, fuck people. Fuck food. Fuck everything. I wanted to just lay in bed and never get out.
And then you got up. Good for you.
Because I had no choice. And honestly, neither do you. You have to get back up. Because if I let you sink, I make it okay for other people to do that too, and that's suicide. You have to get up. You have to get up and get back to work. And it's not gonna make you feel any better. It's not gonna make this suck any less. But it's the rule. It's how we survive. You don't do your work, your rations get cut in half. No exceptions. I hope the next time I get a report on you, it's that you're sweeping up the cafeteria again. Feel better.
You're late.
I'm sorry. It's been a little busy. Mm. These are the rules for the debate. It's pretty standard.
Yeah, sure. It's all fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
'Cause the last time I saw you...
I know. I'm better.
Sometimes I wonder if there's another version of this world where we're friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where we want the same thing for people. Work together. Look out for each other, you know?
Anything's possible, I guess.
Why are you running, Harry?
We don't agree on some stuff. Seems like the right thing to do.
That's it.
Let me know if you work it out.
What?
About the other world. It seems like a nice place.
These are people who we trusted,
who betrayed us. We wanted you to see them for who they really are.
Hey guys, come on, let's go.